Now is the moment when Eastern Europe awaits an investment of this kind, an investment in freedom, democracy, and peace, an investment adequate to the greatness of the American nation.